Are you ready? This is the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
He's coming!
Some of this. Hey, who wants a selfie?
Tentacular! I've got your whole life story tattooed on my body!
Yeah!
In the long history of monster wrestling, there has never been a champion quite like Tentacular. Fans around the world are asking, is there a challenger out there with the hunger, the drive, the discipline to become the next champion?
Ugh. What?
All right, I think that's enough for today.
Steve might not look like much, but there is a champion monster inside of him.
Did he eat one?
Thank you. That felt great.
We seriously need to work on strength and endurance. Fortunately, I know just the thing. Now
what? Yeah, that's going to be a hard no for me.
Now, do it again! And again! Again! That's it! You got it! Oh, boy.
This is my nightmare. Hey,
baby. Let's get ready to rumble!
Welcome to Stoker, the birthplace of monster wrestling.
This is incredible!
But for this once proud city to survive, a new champion must rise.
Steve, wake up! Are you pretending to be asleep right now? Listen, Steve might not look like much, but there is a champion monster inside of him.
Did he eat one?
Thank you. That felt great.
Maybe they're right. Winning's not really my thing.
Not yet. We start training tomorrow. 6 a.m.
You're serious.
One. You got this. Let's start over. What do you love to do?
Sleeping.
Really?
Sitting.
Not helping.
Oh, there's also dancing.
What?
I don't like dancing.
That's so.
Okay, yes! I love dancing.
Wrestling is 80% footwork.
Not bad for 22 tons.
Are you ready to save this city?
Yeah.
Execute Plan Tango!
Holy!
Guacamole and chips for lunch today.
You want to dance a very questionable opponent, and dancing, it's a disgrace to the sport.
For a total joke.
That's how I felt my whole life. But you believed in me.
Okay, enough with the sappy stuff. Ugh.
It's showtime.
We need to beat the biggest.
Ramarilla Jackson Axe Hammer.
The baddest.
Bing Doors.
You're a good boy, aren't you? Yes, you are.
And the slimiest.
It's in my mouth.
There's not gonna be a thing left of this town or you.
This is gonna be fun, bro.
It is go time. Buck up, put your game face on.
Woo! Come on.
And if you live, let's get froyo afterwards.
Oh, I love froyo. Wait, if I live.